excited and overjoyed to say these words to you tonight. Singapore, welcome to the Eras Tour. So I'm looking out at this crowd of 63,000 gorgeous people. People who have taken the time and the effort and the preparation and the planning and maybe the travel in order to make sure that you could hang out with us here tonight on a Saturday night. This is our very last show in Singapore, and it's actually our last show of the Eras Tour for a while. This is the end of a leg of the tour. It has been absolutely fantastic. Being in Singapore alone, I just got told that over the last six shows, we've played for over 368,000 people in Singapore. You make me feel like the luckiest girl in the world, and you know what? You're not the only one making me feel really lucky, because we have an opening act on this tour who is so phenomenal, and this is actually her last night on the Eras Tour. So I want you to be as loud as possible when I say, will you give it up once again for the incredible Sabrina Carpenter? Well, we're about to go on a little adventure together, you and I, and that adventure is going to span the last 18 years of music, and we're going to be doing this one era at a time. How does that sound to you, Singapore? So I've got this little goal in my head for tonight. Well, let me tell you what it is. These are songs I might have written about my life or my feelings or a story I invented in my head, and maybe that's what you think about when you hear them out in the world. But after tonight, I hope you think about us and these memories that we're going to make tonight on this Saturday night here in Singapore. I'll be your host this evening. My name is Taylor. We can leave the Christmas lights until January. This is our place.